You can set up multiple inboxes on your WordPress support ticket system and get them all in one dashboard with Fluent Support. After installing Fluent Support on your site, go to the Business Inboxes. Click Add New Business Inbox. Enter the name of your business and email to be used by this inbox. Next, you have to pick whether it will be a web-based or email-based inbox. The web-based inbox works as the email reception for tickets created through your portal. The email you entered earlier will be the one used to send emails for confirmations and other routine notifications from the support system. When you're done filling out the form, hit the Add New Inbox. This will take you inside the inbox settings. Here, you'll find settings for inbox and emails. In the inbox settings, you can add an admin email. Fluent Support will send event notifications for this inbox to the administrator. You can also add a custom footer for support emails. When you're done, hit the Save button. Now, you can move on to the email settings. Here you can select specific events to send emails from your support system. Fluent Support includes three events that can send emails to customers when they create a ticket, or when they get a reply, or even when their ticket is closed by an agent. Similarly, agents or admins get an email when these events occur. You can customize which of these will send emails by clicking the blue edit icon beside each event. Inside any of these events, you'll find Enable this email notification checkbox. For web-based inboxes, support tickets are created when they are submitted to your support portal. Aside from that, for email-based inboxes, you get additional settings for email piping. This lets you configure the settings for email queries and how they will be routed to Fluent Support. We have a separate video on email piping settings. Make sure to check that out. Okay, that's what you have to do to set up your business inboxes on Fluent Support. And not just one inbox, you can enter as many as inbox as you want and grow faster. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more tutorials like this.